my dad used to talk about, when he'd talk about his dad, he said he came home every night. First thing he did was he came and gave my mother a kiss, you know, and he'd get choked up every time he'd tell that story, because that was part of his dad's legacy. Love your wife, you know? So I think legacy is deep and meaningful for each person, but I think it's so hard to define globally. And I think that that's one of the things we want to try to do, is understand what that means for each person. I think that we're fortunate to work in a business where we get to have these conversations, because the product that we sell, the business that we're involved in, can have an impact on, you know, when people do invest wisely, it can give them the time to invest in the relationships that matter most to them. And so that's what legacy is to me.